An East German soldier ignores orders to let no one pass and helps a little boy to cross the newly formed Berlin Wall. The boy was found on the opposite side from his family, 1961.